हाय दोस्तों, कैसे आप? वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो ऑफ एयर सॉफ्ट गन इंडिया। एंड टुडे वी टॉक अबाउट दिस गन। दिस इज कॉल्ड इनग्राम M11।
M11 SWD Incorporated, Atlanta, USA. We have got lot of USA cook can, and I'm gonna just fire this watch.
And before the video start, make sure you like this, you know, video. You guys don't like the video and I don't like that, you know, so please like the video. That inspires me to make some more videos, guys, and subscribe to this channel. So today we're going to talk about the gun that is called Ingram M11. This is 4.5 CO2 gun. This is a metal telescopic stock. That means the stock is made up of metal. It has 39 round magazine. The magazine capacity is 39 round. The design is very compact. This is semi-automatic only. I'm telling it specifically, this is a semi-auto gun. This is not full automatic. That means if you pull it, all the BBB will not come out. You have to press it each time, but you don't have to load it. So before going into everything, just let me give you a pretty basic, specification. Here are the specification. The length is 255 mm. The weight is 531 gram. That is, this is very lightweight gun. This is not very heavy gun. This is lighter than a pistol. And this is 4.5 mm. The magazine is 39 cap, and the gun is made up of ABS and metal. 2.5 jol, 120 meter per second. That is 394 FPS. Very nice gun, CO2 based. So I'm going to give you a quick review. I actually have made a review. So if you hold this gun, this feel very light. You know, you can't even think that this is a heavy gun, but this is actually very heavy gun. So you can see. Ingram M1, Atlanta, Georgia, USA, but this gun is not made in USA. The original M11 is made in USA. This particular model is made in Taiwan. This is a licensed gun. That means that the ASG take permission from, Ingram M1 to make a copy of an air gun. So this is the gun you're going to see. This is the, what we call it. Now watch. If I press it like this, I can get the stock out. And if I have to unfold it, look closely, guys, because a lot of people, they screw their gun, they break it. You have to press it like this. You press it, you release it, and then you pull it back. So it becomes, a long gun. You can put it on your shoulder and you can fire it. And then if you want to release it, just, close it like this. And first we have to, press it right here. It goes inside and then you press it. So you know the drill. This is for target practice. So you watch from here and then you watch from here and you fire it. But this is like SMG. So this is not very accurate in firing. I have used this gun and this is very lit. The heavier part in this gun is this particular piece. Okay, in fact this is also not heavy. This is also a polycarbonate, so you can fill a lot of BBs in this. So you take this, you put it down, you put BBs right here, you can drop it, 39 round, and you just hold it like this. And in a press, you can go just tap. This is super cool. Very nice gun. If you want to buy this, please go on the website and just place an order of this gun. We may consider and give you some discount as well. If you buy it today, there are chances that, we don't give discount. But if you buy it today, we may consider some discount on the website. The price is a little high. We can offer you a very good discount on this gun if you buy it today. So, yes. So this is a one day discount. Mark the date, 23rd March 2021. Today we are giving you some discount on this gun, so order it right now, and link is in the description. We have a limited stock, guys, so if you want to order it right now. How do you order it? Just go to the description. You will go to our website, visit there, place an order. If you are facing any issue in ordering gun, go to website. There is a callback request. Drop your number and we'll call you. Or you can just, email us on airsoftgunindia@gmail.com. And please subscribe to this channel and we will be more than happy to help you. So website, you know, guys, airsoftgunindia.com. Thank you so much.